Chương trình này được bảo trợ bởi
Family Joy, tổ ấm y tế của mọi gia đình, 714-898-0765.
Hi, welcome back to the OC Health and Education Show on Little Saigon TV. I'm your host, Julie Yip. Today on our show, we have the Executive Director of the Regional Center of Orange County, Larry Landauer, on our show. Before the commercial break, we have opportunity to talk about Early Start programs and all the services in between. At this segment, we want to focus on transition over to adult services, including housing and employment. Cảm ơn quý vị đã tiếp tục theo dõi chương trình Kiến thức Y khoa Gia đình và Xã hội. Hôm nay, Julie có thời gian nói chuyện với Larry Landauer, là Executive Director of Regional Center of Orange County. Trước phần quảng cáo, chúng tôi nói về cái chương trình về Early Start cho mấy trẻ em. Phần đây, Julie sẽ tiếp tục nói thêm về cái chương trình đó là chương trình kêu bằng là Employment and Housing. Dưới 3 tuổi thì đó là Early Start Program, từ 3 tuổi tới 22 tuổi là nhiều gia đình nên sử dụng cái chương trình kêu bằng Respite Care để cho gia đình được nghỉ chút. Bây giờ Julie sẽ tiếp tục hỏi thêm về Housing and Employment Opportunities. Larry, thank you again for sharing the opportunities with us with the Respite Care and the Early Start Program. I know we're on our last segment, and there's so much we can talk about at the Regional Center because there's so much that you do in the community and for our community. And I know the transition from, you know, early start and school-age children going to adulthood, that's a very hard thing for a lot of families, because I hear a lot of families says, you know, we got so much support from the school district, and then at 22 years old, there's this cliff that they go over,
right,
and they don't know right. what to do. And, you know, it's because there's so many programs out there, but maybe a lot of our families don't know what's available, so they can ask and advocate for these programs. So let's start with employment, right?
Yes. As I mentioned, schools are preparing for that. So at 22, we hope that IEPs have prepared as best they can, basically,
yes.
for. And that's good social skills. What is it important to make you a good employee?
Have some communication.
Communication, not having bad social skills, all those, so the same things that you and I would say make for a good employee, that's important to be bringing that along. So with that, we try to look at what the strengths are, and we have many, many great vendors to look at the various types of jobs that might be available. We have some great internships, paid internships. There's lots of programs to get, as I said, employment has to be done right. You want to get that right. If you get that right, people are going to sleep better. There's probably going to be less medications. They're going to eat better. Their whole life, their mental health, everything's going to be better.
So there's different agency that provide support so they can become more employable.
Yes, job coaches. So you might say, my son can never do this job. Well, there is so many incredible jobs. We're going to start recognizing folks. We have people that have been on the job for 38 years at
wow.
some places. Many people, we have 38 years, 25 years, lots with 25 years of on the same job. Some with even Cal Fire and many of the big employers, all the employers, you can see some of it on our website.
Yes.
Lots of our folks are great employees, and people learn that. So. We have programs to help get people to realize that, and that's the paid internship program helps.
So then the first thing that you talked about was there job coaching available, so the agency, and there's also agency that assess each individual, each person's ability,
right.
and you know maybe looking at their strengths and some of their weaknesses, and then there's interns.
Right.
So I'm so glad that there's so many opportunities to help these families.
Yeah, all kinds of options.
Thưa quý vị khán giả của Little Saigon TV, Larry nói là đó là có 3 chương trình, nó kêu bằng Employment Opportunities cho giúp cho trẻ em mà sau 22 tuổi. Thì trước nhất á, là có là cái chương trình nó kêu bằng là Job Coaching. Có một cái thông có rất nhiều trung tâm tới kèm con của mình, chừng nào ví dụ chừng nào con mình muốn làm ở chợ hay làm ở chỗ trung tâm nào có người tới kèm em đó để cho có kỹ năng để cho tạo được cái kỹ năng cho làm việc. Sau thêm nữa là có cái intern là cái paid intern là họ có thời gian tới làm thử coi có được không thì mình phải kèm thêm nữa. And then phần đó nữa thì tôi nói là paid intern, làm job coaching, and then mình đang rất tìm cái chương trình để cho mướn em. Larry nói là rất là nhiều cái hãng lớn có muốn mướn mấy trẻ em đây. Larry, I'm so happy to hear that you said that there are a lot of, you know, corporations, companies that are eager to hire. And yes. I think, you know, a lot of times our families might think, you know, my child's not verbal or my child has behavior problems and nobody's going to hire them. But what you're saying is that there's support programs to absolutely help all of these.
Right. So it's amazing. Some incredible jobs for people that a lot of times may not realize the potential. But their strengths, sometimes where you don't even realize them. And I know in the interest of time, the other big area that families wonder about, what's going to happen someday? Where can my son or daughter live?
Yes.
Well, that can happen at any time. We are available to assist with living options at any point. It's very rare with children. But after 22, a lot of times, sometimes your son might say, I want to move out, and you and your husband or your parents, the parents are like,
you might not think they're independent, but they're support.
Do that. Well, there is every kind of model that we, just similar to employment, we have from group homes to adult family home agencies to living in an apartment, sharing an apartment, independent living skills, supported living. And we don't have time today, but another great program that just started for everybody, that's available to everybody as of July 1, is a self-determination program where whatever the services you've been receiving in your individual program plan, person-centered plan, you can take that funding and set up your own program as well.
That's amazing.
So that's a whole nother world, but that just started.
I definitely want to have you come back, Larry, and talk about more of these options, because I know with the interest of time, we want to just at least let families know that, you know, regardless of their child's verbal abilities or cognitive abilities or even behavioral issues, there are programs and support programs to match them with appropriate employment and appropriate housing.
Exactly.
And one thing that you mentioned that I want to make sure we emphasize is that, you know, housing opportunities are available at any point.
Right.
I think a lot of our parents say, wait until when I'm not here anymore.
Right.
Then what happens? But we do have to plan ahead. And I think that's a very important
part. We encourage you to. At age 45, when your son or daughter turns 45, that means you might be 65 or more, or roughly in there. We are going to ask some tough questions.
Okay.
The service coordinators will start saying, what is the plan? Because you know everything. The parents know so much important stuff that's going to be helpful in how do we design what the next living situation is going to look like.
So the service coordinator is going to be the best ally, and they're facilitators.
Yes.
Thank you again.
Yes.
Thưa quý vị khán giả của Little Saigon TV, hôm nay Julie có thời gian nói chuyện với Larry Landau, Executive Director of Regional Center of Orange County. Phần đây Larry nói thêm là có một cái chương trình in addition to employment opportunities, có chương trình nó kêu bằng housing. Thì chừng nào con của mình có khuyết tật, để có bị tự kỷ, ha, bị epilepsy, là dị kinh phong, ha, cerebral palsy, v.v. có rất nhiều cái triệu chứng mà Regional Center sẽ ủng hộ về giúp được á, là cũng có một cái housing option. Không phải là con mình phải luôn luôn ở với mình. Mình có thể thấy là con mình không có tự lập, ha, ở riêng, mà chương trình của Regional Center sẽ trả tiền nhà, sẽ tìm cái người giúp cho con mình, có thể tiếp tục cho con mình ở riêng cũng được. Có thể nó có là group home, là trẻ em sẽ ở cái trung tâm nào mà ở nhà cũng có y tá với có nhiều người rất có kinh nghiệm giúp được. Sau đó cũng có cái chương trình về assisted living, về có rất nhiều chương trình thêm nữa. Có thể hy vọng Julie có thời gian nói thêm với Larry, có thể bữa khác nói thêm nữa. Larry, I was just saying there's so many programs out there. We really need another day to come together to talk about, you know, all the different varieties of living options. You know, I think it's very important that, you know, this show, we have, you know, young audience who don't speak Vietnamese. And that's why we want to make it a bilingual program. And we have our elderly families who probably have someone that are consumers of the Regional Center. And that is so important for them to understand that we want to plan ahead.
Yes.
We want to let our families know that there are all of these options. Before we end the show today, is there any last words or reminders you want to have for our community?
No, if you're with the regional center or you have any, please reach out. Your service coordinator has an amazing team behind them. So we've talked about high-level things, employment, housing, but we help with all kinds of challenges. Life is full of all kinds of challenges, and our folks can enter those. So we're there to help with anything and everything related to the person with disability.
Thank you so much, Larry. Cảm ơn quý vị đã tiếp tục theo dõi chương trình Kiến thức Y khoa Gia đình và Xã hội. Julie chúc quý vị một bữa rất là may mắn và rất nhiều sức khỏe. Cảm ơn.
Chương trình này được bảo trợ bởi
Family Joy, tổ ấm y tế của mọi gia đình, 714-898-0765.